Newly released police video shows a wild crash involving a high-flying car. It happened last week on a highway in Georgia. A 21-year-old Florida woman launched her car off the ramp of a flatbed tow truck. Take another look. The car flies through the air, flips on its side, and clips another car before skidding to a stop. Police say the woman survived, but she was seriously hurt.